Hey, Kareen, over there at Valentine Roof. This is Terrence White reaching out to you with High Road SEO. Wanted to send you over this quick video. Like I was saying, I was doing some research on your site and wanted to send you over these three quick tips you guys can start using today to start outranking your competition. All right. I don't like to waste anyone's time, so if by the end of this short video, you feel that the information that I've shared can help increase traffic to your site and grow your business, then I would love to chat. If not, please feel free to start using this information today as you see fit. All I ask is that you give me some feedback at the end of the video if you wouldn't mind. Okay. So, going to be talking about three quick things here today: content, citations, and backlinks. All right. So, content is any words on the first page here, any pictures, what's behind the pictures, and even what your pictures are saved as is included in the content. All right, so definitely want to make sure that any pictures that we have saved on our site, they're being saved under keywords that our customers are actually searching for on Google. Okay, very, very important. Also, looks like you guys may be there, but we definitely want to make sure that we have at least 1,500 words of content on the first page. Okay, now I know this may seem a little wordy, but this is going to allow us to be able to work in the appropriate number of keywords and phrases that we need to start ranking on these top pages. Beautiful site, beautiful site. So that is content. Okay. Now, citations. Citations are any business directory online where your address is registered and can be found by a consumer. Okay. So, for an example, Google, Facebook, Yahoo, YouTube, any of these websites where your address is registered is considered a citation. And citations help us by being able to rank in what's called the map pack on the first page of Google. Okay, so obviously the top three businesses in these positions will have increased traffic to their site. All right, now how do we get here? We have a tool to see exactly where our competition is stacked up in regards to citations as well. So the name of the game is coming in and not only matching what our competition is doing, but we want to obviously get more citations than our competition. We want to make sure that our Google My Business listing is optimized correctly so we can begin to start ranking in these top positions and overtaking our competition's traffic. Okay. Now, thirdly is backlinks. Backlinks are the holy grail of how we get organic traffic to our site. And a backlink essentially is another website that is linking back to our website. All right. And what this does is gives us relevance, power, authority in Google's eyes, so we can begin to start ranking on these top pages. All right. And this is what I want you guys right now. I want you guys in the map pack and on the first page of Google, because there are companies right now that are not optimized the way you guys are, and they're on the first page. Okay. So we just need to tweak a couple of things to actually get you guys there. Now, we also have a tool to see how we stacked up to our competition in regards to backlinks as well. So if we plug in our information, we can see that we have 457 referring domains, 2,400 backlinks. We're being found for over 4,000 keywords, and this is bringing us about 6,500 organic visitors to our site every single month. Now, quick tip, we want the trust and the power of your content to be as high as possible, obviously, and as close to a one-to-one ratio as possible as well. So you see, there are some room for improvement there. I'm looking at your rankings here. We definitely want to take a look at that to see what's going on in regards to why you guys are steady and going down a little bit. Now, the beauty about this tool is we can also come in and pull up one of our competition's information, and we can see exactly where they're getting their backlinks from. So the name of the game, just like the citations, we come in and match exactly what our competition is doing in regards to their backlinks, and then get more powerful, more relevant, more authoritative backlinks attached to our website so we can begin to start obviously outranking our competition and taking more traffic. Okay. So I hope this helps you guys. I hope this opens up the opportunity of what is potentially available. And if you feel that me and my team can help you get there, then I would love to chat with you. I'll leave my information in the description, but it's 323-675-7483. All right, I hope you have a great rest of your day and speak to you soon.